Some children in Cade getting a head start to their trick-or-treating. Starz Dance Studio brought Halloween to the Cade Community Center for the day. The event brought more than just activities for children, but also helped raise money for St. Jude.
Favorite part is seeing all the kids having a great time and having donating everything that they're doing and playing games they're actually giving to St. Jude while they're doing that.